Hello students, in this part we are going to study branches of physics. So first of all we have to know what is physics. Physics is that branch of science that is concerned with nature and properties of matter and energy. And now we are going to know 10 main branches of physics. In serial number 1 is mechanics. What is mechanics? Mechanics is that branch of physics that is concerned with the study of motion of objects, its causes and effects. In serial number 2 is thermodynamics. What is thermodynamics? It is that branch of physics that is concerned with the study of nature, of heat, modes of transfer and effects of heat. In serial number 3 is sound. What is sound? It is the study of physical aspects of sound waves, their production, properties and application. In serial number 4 is light. It is also called optic. What do we study in optic? It is the study of physical aspects of light and use of optical instruments. In serial number 5 is electricity and magnetism. What do we study in electricity and magnetism? It is the study of charges and their relationship with magnetism. In serial number 6 is atomic physics. What is atomic physics? It is the study of structure and properties of atoms. In serial number 7 is nuclear physics. What is nuclear physics? It is concerned with the study of properties and behavior of nuclei. In serial number 8 is plasma physics. What is plasma physics? It is the study of production and properties of the ionic compounds. In serial number 9 is geophysics. What do we study in geophysics? It is concerned with the study of internal structure of the earth. Geophysics. In number 10 is astrophysics. What do we study in astrophysics? It is concerned with the study of universe. That means in this branch of physics, we study about celestial bodies. That's all. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.